had the worst experiences in my life. I've had really bad times varying games, and this is just one of them now. Just fucking forcing myself to do this shit. I don't even know what I'm gonna do after classic Tyler. I'll just move on to a different game or continue running checkpoint, which honestly I might just continue running checkpoint but do like a different category. Because there's no way I'm gonna move on to a different game because everything else sucks. Maybe I'll try Legacy. I don't know why I'm talking to myself, dude. I'm bored as fuck. It's just been mentally draining me. I just haven't been having a lot of fun with this as of recently. I've only been running this category for like 5 days now on a night, and I'm like, it's already fucking mentally draining me.
God!